बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम व्यूअर्स। टुडे वी विल टेल यू अबाउट डोनाल्ड ट्रंप, द रिचेस्ट मैन इन अमेरिका। इन अदर वर्ड्स, द स्टोरी ऑफ द 45th प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स बिगिन इन सच अ वे दैट ट्रंप्स फादर वॉज अ हार्ड वर्किंग मैन एंड ही केम फ्रॉम अ फैमिली दैट ग्रू ग्रेट्स। फ्रेडरिक, who was Donald Trump's father, he had a kidney problems and could not support his family in farming. He started thinking about other things and learned to cut the hair. In 1885, he began to think that he could not find many customers here. He started thinking about going to America. He boarded a ship bound for New York and told his family in a letter that he was going to the United States. Frederick was a German, so in the United States he started working for a German barber. He worked 7 days a week. When he felt he had a better chance of success in the United States, so he got his hands on a hospitality in 1891 and went to a place called Seattle and bought a property for $600 and named it Dairy Restaurant. It was not a big place, but the location was good and it was in the middle of Seattle's red light. The restaurant's food and drinks were good and he made a good living. Frederick returned to Germany and married his neighbor's girl, Mary Ann McDonald. After some time, he returned to the United States. Fred had 3 children. When he died in 1999, his wife took over the business. Fred Jr. joins his mother in business. Donald Trump was born in New York on June 14, 1946. He earned a master's degree in economics from Pennsylvania University in 1968. Donald Trump was very good in study from the beginning and was very naughty. So at the age of 13, he was sent to the military academy, where he took part in academic and extracurricular activities and was very active in student politics. In 1971, he took over the family company and renamed the company the Trump Federation. He turned a small business into a big business. He gained nationwide fame from his hotels, casino, construction work. Despite being the most controversial, he won elections. He gained a lot of fame by becoming president. According to the 74 years old Trump, he has assets of more than 10 million. He has 3 marriages. Trump has also been associated with showbiz industry and media. He also wrote many books. Trump also expressed interest in running for president for the first time in 1987. In 2000, he tried to get a ticket from the Reform Party but failed. In 2008, he tried again when he named Kenya instead of the United States as Barack Obama's birthplace. He announced his candidacy for the presidency on a Republican ticket in 2015, but his scandals and hate speech dominated in his campaign. In 2016, Republican nominees, Trump was elected President of the United States. Trump fortune is estimated at $4 billion. The Trump Tower became Trump's identity, which is made of pink marble. He also became famous in the New Jersey City Atlantic because of his castle as well as the construction of Trump Castle and Taj Mahal at a cost of $1 billion. But later they also went bankrupt when the real estate market collapsed. In 1990, his fortune fell from $7.7 billion to $50 million. He borrowed some money and found new investor because Trump saw his father in business from an early age. He learned a lot from his father. He was in a big deal with his father. So he found a solution even in his difficult time and started trying again. Meanwhile, he divorced his first wife, Ivana. They had 3 children. He later married Marla Maple, but he also divorced her. In 2005, he married for the 3rd time to Melania Trump. Also make headlines because of his absent talk about women. Trump also loves to show off his wealth. He has gold-plated bike with his name written on it. It costs $2.5 million. Trump also loves to play golf. Trump bought a golf club in 1990. He has 17 golf clubs. Trump also bought a golf club in Dubai, Ireland, and Scotland. He also has a private plane. Sometimes he travels in his personal helicopter, sometimes in a luxury plane. In 2011, he also bought a luxury jet worth $100 million. It is the most expensive and valuable. It is the 18th most expensive plane in the world. Its price has gone up because it has now been upgraded. Inside the plane is the lounge, bedroom, guest room, Trump's master bedroom. Most of the gold work was done in it. There is an entertainment system. There is bathroom in the bedroom. The sink is made of gold. Trump has 3 helicopters. From pots to sink, there is gold. Trump loves gold and has property all over the world, except the USA. Trump do not drink alcohol or smoke cigarette. Trump has own brand of wine, but he doesn't drink it himself because one of his brothers died of alcoholism, so he stays away from alcohol. This brand was introduced in 2011, the Trump Winery. Trump also owns a clubhouse, hotels, and a wedding organization company. He emphasizes quality over quantity, so he has a lot of luxury cars, Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren, bought in 2003 for $445,000. He has very powerful and high quality vehicles. In the year 1997, Lamborghini Diablo was also bought, Mercedes Maybach S600, Tesla Roadster 2016, Cadillac Escalade 2015, Rolls-Royce Phantom valued at $500,000. The Beast Trump car is the country Trump goes to, so it arrives first. It's a bulletproof vehicle. It's called a Cadillac limousine. It's a Cadillac company. Trump doesn't listen to anyone. He doesn't read anything. He just asks and decides. He is a bond builder. He is a stick boss. He doesn't shake hands with anyone. Trump thinks I am going to get germs. He likes to be very clean. He has a beautiful skin and beautiful hair. He often received the award for being a neat in school. He also plays baseball. In addition, Trump is very well dressed. The reason he lost the presidential election in the 2020 election was because of his bad attitude towards the people and about people coming from neighboring Mexico. Trump says children should be snatched from parents and separated so they know the importance of America. He wrote on the back of his shirt, "I don't care." His wife started crying because of his behavior. The people felt very bad about his attitude. That is why they lost the election. Trump is a proud man.